Hello, hello. Hey.
Let's go try out Zoom office hours. So there are two ways that we can get there. One is from the homepage under contact information. The second way is from the course navigation menu. Clicking on virtual office will allow you to open Zoom in a new tab. The first time you use Zoom, you will have to perform a quick download, but after that, you can simply open up the meeting and join it. You may see this notification if the meeting hasn't started yet. Okay, looks like the meeting is about to begin. And hey, there I am. So you might see this pop-up, which is asking you how you want to join the meeting. The easiest way is just to join with your computer's microphone, but you do have other options should you need them. And then you can mute yourself here. You can stop your video here. And you can share your screen here. So hopefully that gives you a few ideas for how you might use our Zoom office hours. Hope to see you this week.